What's up, YouTube? This is FourthStarTCG. I have a pretty awesome opening to do for you guys today. I went to my local Walmart, and turns out that they had the brand new set, X and Y Phantom Forces, about 2 days early. So I picked up a bunch of stuff to open up on camera for you guys. First thing I'll be opening up is this Darkrai Triple Blister Pack. I got two of these. I love the Darkrai promo, so I figured I should pick up two of these instead of getting one of the Shiftry one as well. So, these triple blister packs are always a bit annoying to open up. And hopefully I can dig into it without too much effort here. But in these packs you get three packs, a promo card, and a coin. Finally got into it here. So, the brand new set, Phantom Forces, features Mega Gengar and Mega Manectric, and we have the possibility of pulling a ton of awesome full art. I'm really hoping to get at least one full art out of all of the packs that I have. So, I'll show you guys the Darkrai Holo promo card. Definitely considering getting this card graded. It's just a wonderful card. So that's why I picked these up instead of just ordering packs online. So here we go. Three packs of Pokemon X and Y Phantom Forces, Diancie Aegislash, and Mega Manectric pack. And we'll start with the Diancie pack. So I am hoping to get a full art card out of all of the packs that I have, but I'll really be happy with anything. And as this, they changed the code cards, which I really don't like. But I guess not a big deal. So, starting right off here, Yanma, Litwick, Swirlix, Helioptile. That's weird. That is really weird. A upside down Finneon, Fletchinder, rare as a Talonflame. Pretty nice. Not bad. And the three uncommons, is that another Fletchinder? Yep, so reverse Fletchinder and an uncommon Fletchinder, a Xerosic, and a Loudred. So nothing out of the first pack. Hopefully this Mega Manectric pack will be better. The one card that I'd really be looking to get out of this set, or the two, is the Secret Rare Full Art Dialga EX and Mega Gengar EX. Ooh, I saw something. I saw something. Alright, Muna, Fletchling, Finneon, Litleo, Murkrow, Bunnelby, and it looks like we got an Ultra Rare card. The Ultra Rare card is Gengar EX. Really nice. Not a full art, but still an awesome EX card. Really happy to get this. So, I'll sleeve this card up real quick. Pretty nice pull out of just a triple blister pack. Not bad at all. Here's the Gengar EX card. My camera will focus in on it there. Really nice. And then the three uncommons, if I can pick them up. Robo Substitute, Roller Skates, and a Swadloon. So, pretty awesome pulls out of this. An EX already, and one of the better EXs in this set, Gengar EX. On to the last pack here, an Aegislash pack. Alright. Code card to the side. And we have a Gulpin, Frillish, Totodile, Alamomola, Dedenne, Reverse Gliscor, which is a rare. That's pretty nice. And our rare is a Gigalith Holo. Not bad. Our three uncommons, Shauna, Trick Coin, and Target Whistle. So three uncommon trainer cards there. So I'll sleeve up this Holo Gigalith and show you guys the technically three great cards that I got out of this triple blister pack. So, we got the promo holo Darkrai, the Hollow Gigalith, and of course, Gengar EX. Really nice. So, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to stick around for more videos. Be sure to like and subscribe. I have an awesome 100 subscriber special coming up. That'll be going up after all these Phantom Forces openings are done. So I just can't wait to show you guys all the awesome stuff I got with that. So, thanks again for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and stick around for more videos.